You're going to be learning a lot about different rules for performance in this course, but it's important to keep a few things in mind. First off, the tools that you'll be learning are way more important than the rules that you'll be learning. Rules are helpful, but they change over time. It's much more important that you become comfortable with the tools at your disposal because they'll provide the real insight into your app's performance. Along the same lines, numbers change and bugs get fixed. In fact, the numbers change part even happened to us while we were working on this course. There's a quiz in the fifth lesson where we ask about CSS selectors, and we mention that one of them is 100 times slower than the others. The reason it was slower, we found out, was a bug. In fact, as we were working on this course, the developers working on Blink and WebKit actually fixed the bug, and our comment was no longer true. What this experience really reinforced for me is that it is so important to focus on the tools, not the rules themselves. Understanding the tools allows you to measure first and measure often, and measurements are the key to understanding performance. You should measure to understand what performance issues you're actually facing, and then later you should keep measuring to decide whether or not your changes are actually fixing them. So remember, focus on the tools, not the rules.